At these pictures, police say this guy punched a victim in the parking lot of the Coralwood Plaza right off Del Prado. NBC2's Jessica Babb shows us the punch is what really makes this crime serious.
Police say the man was mad going up to the victim's car. When the victim rolled down his window, the suspect punched him right in the face.
A parking lot punch.
Disgust. It's pathetic.
Apparently it was a fight over parking spaces.
Police say this guy hit someone over a handicapped spot at this Cape Coral strip mall.
Someone might have thought someone was parked in a handicapped space. I don't believe they actually were.
These surveillance photos catching the suspect going to the victim's car.
Victim rolled the window down to see what this person wanted and wound up getting struck in the face.
Police say the victim's glasses were broken.
No violence is the best way, yeah.
Now the suspect could face battery, criminal mischief, and even burglary charges.
If you throw a punch through somebody's open car window or closed and break the window, you've now entered their car without permission and illegally to commit battery.
Meaning the charges themselves are packing a punch, going from a misdemeanor to a felony.
Nobody should be punching anybody else. But again, it's a much more serious penalty.
Police say the victim in this case didn't fight back.
If you find yourself in a situation like this, do everything you can to get out of that situation without escalating it further.
Police say the man has been identified, but so far no arrests have been made. They say they are still investigating.
The guy that punched him ought to be thrown in jail.
In Cape Coral, Jessica Babb, NBC2.